Hi guys, so I'm currently driving on my way to do something really exciting. I've had a delivery from In The Style and it's all of my new collection, so it's all been delivered. I'm going to pick it up. This is the first time I'm going to see it. I just hope that it's good. I hope there's nothing crap. I'm so excited to see it and try it on and feel it and smell it. Right, I'm going to get the parcel. Wish us luck.
Good luck.
Woo. I've got the parcel. It's a big one. And there is lots of stuff in here. All in bags. I'm a bit nervous. So let's get home now and see what's inside. And I'm so excited. I think there's two bags full to the brim of things. Nostalgia. Reppin. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Cute little skirt. I like that a lot. This is from my basics range. It's called Nostalgia Basics. How to be a basic bitch. I just love the smell of them and how new they are, and they look perfect. They're everything that I imagined, and I think everyone is literally gonna love them. A couple of years ago, I really struggled finding like plain, simple, but trendy and cool things that I would wear for every day and maybe spice up for a night out at an affordable price. So me doing this range, that's what I wanted to achieve. That's what I wanted to give people. Because I think too many things at the minute, too many celebrity ranges are all very dressy and going out and short and tight and cleavagey. And I think there's not enough during your day, everyday wear. Because that's what I'm always in. I'm always in me baggy t-shirts, me leggings, like me just me tight dresses with some Ugg boots. Like that's what I'm always in. So this is what I wanted to achieve, and I feel like I really have, and I can't wait for these to be available for everyone to get. Right, well, I'm going to try all my new stuff on and smell it and roll around in it and just wear it and stuff. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like it and comment on what you would like to see on my next range of nostalgia, and maybe subscribe. Actually, definitely subscribe. Love yous. Bye. As you can see, there's a lot going on here. We've got dance moves. We've got nakedness. I get good dirty ones with this one. Like, not dirty, but like sexy. No, not with my boobs out. Well, actually, there was some boobs out in one.